Okay, so it said, "Hey, Sassafraxia, this is Tom Nook. Are you busy? I have a visitor here that I'd love to introduce you to. Sorry to barge in on your day, but will you please come to the airport so you can meet her?" Yeah. Oh, wait. It just... whether I want to or not, it's gonna take me. Thanks. Oh, this must be the new DLC. Sassafraxia, you're here. Lottie, allow me to introduce you to Sassafraxia. Hello, I'm Lottie. I used to work with Mr. Nook a long time ago before this big island venture he started. Yes, she's quite talented. Lottie can handle anything from interior design to building layouts. And now she runs her very own vacation home company. Well, I did have a very good teacher. It's really coming along though. We just got our new office set up, so we're finally ready to start taking orders for custom vacation homes. Right now we need another team member, a go-getter with vision and insight into our clients' needs. When I told Mr. Nook what I was looking for, he said he knew exactly who to ask, and here we are. In other words, she needs your help, Sassafraxia. When she came to me, you were the first one I thought of. After all, you've done such a lovely job with your own home. That's a fucking lie. Have you seen it? My home is empty. Surely you could do the same for others. My basement, phenomenal. My top floor, also phenomenal. The rest of my house, nothing. I'll leave it to you and Lottie, of course, but my instinct has rarely steered me wrong. Okay. Mr. Nook is quite a reference. If you want to join us, I won't say no. We're close by, so your commute would be a breeze, and I offer a competitive salary. I want money. Actually, I don't care about money. What do you think? Are you interested, Sassafraxia?
Yes, I'll do it.
I paid for it. Fantastic. That's wonderful. I need to get a few things ready before you join our team, so I'll go on ahead. I'll see you there. Bye, dudes. Sweet. This is a DLC. You certainly made her day, This airport has a flight standing by for whenever you're ready to meet up with Lottie. Just tell the staff at the front desk I want to go to work. Well then, I'll leave you be. Take care, Sassafraxia. Sweet. So I'm assuming, look at it, it's like, go now. We're not going to go now. But I'm assuming that this is probably like part of my dailies. This is something that I should go over and check out, you know, and kind of see what's going on. So we are going to not go over right now. I want to do some other stuff on my island first, and then I will do that at the end of this day. Time to start the new DLC. So he said to go over to the airport and say that you want to go to work. I got a new hairstyle. I'm ready. So hey, welcome to our, this is the same. Okay, I want to go to work. We're going to say that. Ah, so you're going to work. Roger that. I can set you up right now, but are you ready? All packed and stuff? I think so. Time for takeoff. All right, let's get you airborne. Okay, so this is all the same, but let's see. Whoa. That's fancy. By the biplane, Sassafraxia, is this your first time flying these particular skies?
Yeah.
There's a bunch of little islands scattered around out here. Real pretty tropical fruit for your eyes. Also, the regular kind of tropical fruit. Yep, I could see a bird landing on one of those islands and deciding to just stay grounded for a while. Not me, though. Whoa, sorry there. Just realized you're heading into work, aren't you, Sassafraxia? Well, in that case, take a look at the monitor in front of your seat and take it easy while you can. I do love doing this when I fly. I'm always putting it on the map so I can see where the plane is. Okay, so we got little islands. A desert island. I wonder if there's vines. Do I get to keep those? A winter island. Oh, so is there gonna be all the seasons? Oh, that's pretty. Stars, I guess. It looks like autumn or fall down there. Welcome to Animal Crossing Happy Home Paradise. Yay! There's a bird. This is your cabin. We're almost to our destination, so please prepare for landing. Return your seat to the upright position and make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened. Per standard operating procedure for a seaplane, we'll be landing on the water. Oh yeah, duh. Forgot it was a seaplane, but look at it. You can see a shadow. Hi, welcome. You must be the newbie that Lottie was talking about, right? That's right. Well, I'm glad the island sent you to me. I'm Nico. I work with Lottie. Everyone is so ready for you. The office isn't far from this pier, so let's get going. Bye, buddy. What's this? Okay. All right. I'll follow you. We'll just do this, even though I really want to go look around. What's wrong? Are you nervous? It's really not a big deal. Just go. No, I will look around first. This is beautiful. This is awesome. Okay, so this is an island. We got a big building here. Oh, lots of... Are these model homes? It looks like the door's locked. To me, they look like they would be model homes. Chill out by the beach. That's why I love living where I live. I'm in San Diego. And this is what I do multiple days a week, is I just chill. Cruise by, drive by, go to, chill out. It's great. It's a little cold right now, but it's great. Yeah, these have. I'm just assuming that they're model homes, or maybe these are in construction homes. I don't know. Can I take these? You can. Okay, I'm gonna stop grabbing stuff. Look at that though. Can I steal those? Can I steal everything on this island? Also, are these palm trees different? No. Can I take all of this? Okay, I couldn't pick that up. I can't steal everything. I can steal some stuff though. Okay. That's a cool arch. I can't steal that. I was trying to steal something, and that's what it did. Okay. Let's go down. Let's stay focused, and let's go to the other side and see if there's anything over here. I'll be with you in a minute, little monkey dude. Ooh. Whoa. Okay. This is actually really nice. Alright, let's go inside and let's figure everything out before I just steal everything and find out that I don't need to steal all that stuff because I'm going to get stuff later. I've done that before. Ah, welcome. I've been waiting for you, Sassafraxia, and welcome back to you too, Nico. Thanks for leading the way. I think Nico has already introduced himself, but I'll introduce you to everyone formally now. Everyone, this is Sassafraxia, the person in charge of our custom vacation homes. Glad you're here, Sassafraxia. Yay! You'll help Sassafraxia out, won't you? I'd sure be grateful. Of course. Great to have you on the team. Just remember, I'm your guy if there's anything you need. The islands around here are kind of like my backyard, you know? Yep, our Nico is the expert when it comes to all things local. He can take you straight to any island you need. Aw, you're too kind. I'm also trying to learn more about sales and home construction, so ask me anything. Okay, who's the other dude? Next up is Wardle. He's in charge of managing furniture, procurement, and other related matters. We also sell furniture and souvenirs here in the office, so he's in charge of that part of the business as well. Is this like the island shops that they used, that they had in the other games that you would go to, and this was like different currency and different items and stuff that you could get that you couldn't get on your island? That's what it seems like. Staff can make purchases too. There you go. So check out the products later. You might find something interesting. Hello. Hi. Okay, that's the whole team. I just know the four of us are going to do great things together. Go team! Yay! Yeah, go team! It's policy to wear a uniform when you're working. You'll find yours in the locker upstairs next to the mirror. Ugh, I hate uniforms. You can use whatever you like in the staff room, including that mirror and the cabin up there as well. Alright, just call me when you're finished changing. Shop now, but that's all right. Let's go up here. Oh, I can't. Okay, so we got a locker, mirror to do some changing in. What's in here? Just trying to be nosy. I think it would be funny if Nico came up and was like, "What are you doing?" Oh, I can put stuff. You can use this cabinet to access your home storage. What? So I didn't have to put the storage by the thing. I could just... Here, take those. Oh, that's cool. Okay. My work. Let's grab the work uniform. Oh, wait. Do I have oh, no, I don't. Never mind. I don't have that many options. You can use this locker to make changes to your work outfits. Is this the option of what I can wear? Okay, hold on. So this is. So I can wear any of these things? Oh, there's a bear backpack. I want a bear backpack. Yes, please. Okay, let's see. Let's see if I can... Is there a goth option? We got heels. That's fine. No. Okay. Fishnets. Very nice. I don't think I want any of these. No, but I might need to come back for sunglasses. Headwear. I have custom headwear? Oh yeah, because I have hats. Okay. I actually really like... I like my hair that's here currently, so we're not going to put anything on. Well, I was hoping for a dress, but that's not going to be it. That's the darkest thing they have. Were those. Oh, but that's the only top you can wear. Oh, I see. I can do something like that. Okay, so it's a dress. Yeah. Oh no. She's gonna do fishnets. And I know that a black bag would be better, but look, it's a bear backpack. I want one of these. Done. That's my outfit. That's my outfit for right now. Yeah, change it up. Well, that's what that one looked like. Nope. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. We are ready. We are ready, ready, ready to go. Let's go to our first day of work. Oh, you look so official and the fit is just right. Fantastic. Well, now that you're all decked out in the official garb, let me just say welcome to Paradise Planning. Oh, did I forget to tell you about your name? About our name? Yes, you did. We're Paradise Planning. It rolls off the tongue, doesn't it? Our goal is to help our clients live out their dreams in vacation homes of their very own. So we have to get to know them on a personal level to deliver on that promise. I just know you'll be great at it, Sassafraxia. Okay. Now I think it's best to learn on the job, so I'd like you to get started right away. That's fine. I'm here to help you as much as I can, but remember, I'm here. What I mean is, I can't leave the office. Oh. Not to worry, however. Nico will be joining you for your client consults. So you have to have a consultation first, and then make what they want? You got it, Lottie. Don't worry about a thing. I'll be right with you the whole time. You can even call me boss. I mean, if you want, boss. All right, now all we need to do is find some clients. I thought you guys had some, though. Who's this? Welcome. Well, isn't this a darling little office? Eloise. I've heard this is the place to be when one is looking for a vacation home tailored to one's needs, yes? Indeed, we are taking orders. If you could join me over here, I wonder if these characters are, like, I will look it up after, but like, does everybody get Lottie first? Do you know what I mean? Like, are all of these things going to be the same or is it random? Actually, I'm going to look that up now. Pause just for 1 second. Let's see. Actually, I don't want to see any spoilers, so never mind. I'll look it up later. Actually, today just so happens to be the first day we are taking orders for our vacation homes. Oh, she made it seem like they were like an up and running company. They've been busy. They need my help. They're noobs. So they're brand new and this is their first day, I see. Well, what splendid timing. Now that I've been a visitor here many times and this island always helps me feel relaxed, I suppose the atmosphere just suits me. Do you know what I mean? In any case, I think it would be quite marvelous to have my own little getaway. The thing is, I haven't the slightest idea about how to make such a thing happen. That's what we're here for. No worries at all. We'll do our best to make your dreams come true. Just tell your hopes and dreams to Sassafraxia and they'll get started right away. Come on, let's all have a seat in our new meeting area and now we can meet like professionals. Oh look, a vine's missing because I ripped it down. Ah, the breeze is delightful here. What a wonderful spot to conduct business. So let's get to it. Shall I just go ahead and describe my vision? Yeah. How come I don't have a drink? Yes. Tell us all about it. Paint us a picture. Do you have any thoughts on how you'd like to spend time at your vacation home? I can think of nothing else and I'm very particular. Okay. I have some furniture I'd like to use no matter what. You see, my ideal place is like... she wants books and a chair to read her books. That's it? My relaxing reading room, yes? That's a wonderful theme. Our client has a dream. Please fulfill that dream, Sassafraxia. As for the location... Well, I've had my eye on a particular small island near here. It's the one that looks like... Oh yes, that island. Well then, you'll need to head to the site to complete the next step of the process. Good luck with the client at the job site. Nika will take you by boat. Once you're on location, you can get to work right away. I can't wait to see how it all works out. Oh, I thought they were going to pick, like, colors and all this stuff. So I'm going to be doing all of that? If that's the case, everybody is getting gothic, whatever. It's all going to be dark. Blacks and purples. And here we are. Watch your step. So that's going to be my vacation home. I'm so excited. Can we go see what the inside is like? I would love an island to myself. I'm just going to say that right now. I'm an introvert. This would be amazing. This is great. Sign me up. You bet. Come on, let's go. Oh my, what could be in these packages? I promise I haven't been shopping online yet. Aren't those the things that you wanted? I thought, oh yeah, these are the furnishings you requested earlier. Oh, so she didn't bring stuff with her. I thought, you know, like when you move or something, I see. She's all buying all new stuff. Well, talk about service. I only just made that request and my order is already here too. Now I've got some prep to do first, so I'll need you to hang on for just a minute or two. Okay, newbie, this is it, the show, the real deal, the big time. Obviously, the stuff the client order shows up ahead of time. Take it out of the box with A, and then it's your job to arrange it and, you know, make it look nice. But before we get to work, let's just real quick go over how work works. Controls. First up. Get into the decorating mode by pressing, okay, down on the D-pad. It makes designing rooms as easy as key lime pie. You can check the furniture available by pressing right on the D-pad, so pick some stuff that matches the client's concept. Design until the designing's done, then report to the client and the job is finished. Does that cover it? Yeah, I think that covers it. Okay. Okay, Eloise. We're all set, so it's time to get to work. Wonderful. Thank you so much. I'm so excited to see the finished products, Asphraxia. Me too. I'll be around, so let me know if you run into any trouble. Now show us what you got. Are you guys gonna stay here? Okay. Got a chair? Got a bookcase? We have books. Furniture selection tips. While working on your design, you will be using furniture procured by Paradise Planning. You can see what furniture items the client requested under order. Make sure to use these in your design. You'll also find other items under order that are likely to fit the client's requested concept. When in doubt, look at these for inspiration. So she has those three. Oh, so what are their outfits in here? So you can't just do whatever you want. That's why I was like, everybody's gonna get goth everything. I mean, I can paint these though. Let's see what the paint colors are. Wait, custom? No! That's not what I meant. No. Remove. Okay. So, let's try this again. Oh, you can bring one of your own custom designs in here? That's pretty cool. I haven't really added anything crazy, but that's a neat concept. Okay, so that's it. She just wants a relaxing reading room. Okay, well, she'll have that, but she needs other stuff too. Magazines. Thank you. happy? Literature, comics, reference, old. What does she like to read? She likes to read literature for one of the stacks. Loves it. Loves it. We're going black for everything. Okay. So let's get her a couch. So this is her home though. So doesn't she need like a bed and all that stuff? You know? I was just going to make a reading nook, but I feel like she needs more than that. Diffusers. Ooh. Pop-up book. We can do the walls and the flooring real quick. Well... those are rugs. Birch, common. Do you want to try this one? Yeah. You can't change the color? Okay. I think these are the least offensive. I'll go with this. Okay. I liked it, but I don't like the color options. Let's try this one. I don't have anything. I'm sorry. I was unprepared. That kind of works. I didn't know. You want something that looks like my floors? My whatever? I don't have anything else. Okay. Black it is. Probably be moving that around. Let's see what else we have. I'm assuming I should probably hang something on the wall for her. Is that why the clothes are there? I don't understand the clothes part. Okay. Wow, she wants a photo of herself and a poster, both? Hang on the wall? Well, she needs a bed. We know she needs a bed if... I'm assuming if she's staying here, so... let's try this one. I like the detail on this one better. Yeah, that's not cute enough. So let's do this one. Let's do... don't have black, so let's do dark... we can do gray. Nah. Dark brown. Fine. She'll have a bed. What about a nightstand, babe? And she'll need a couch for sure. Okay, so nightstand and table. Or can this just be? Why can't this just be her nightstand? She just wants books. Because it's for children. Okay. Hold on. There's books in this one. Let's... perfect. Alright, let's do a little moving around. So she is walking into... oh god, I forgot this is reverse. She's walking into her space. Okay. go over here. Okay. What if I just line this whole back wall with just books? You know? Like, can I... Oh, I can. Alright, so let's give her books. That's what she wants. I was gonna do one of them a different color. I don't think that's gonna... No. Okay, so we have this. Go as far out as you can. Same with you, monkey. Okay. So it is kind of weird you walking and there's her bed, but you know what? You want a books, babe. Let's see what else can we get her. Couch. All right. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. We're figuring this out. Do you go at an angle? You don't go at an angle. Fine. Wish you went at an angle, but that's alright. That's alright. That's alright. Put you like right there. And what about you guys? We'll throw those somewhere. But she should definitely have like a little area that she can sit. The bed's kind of weird. Do they? This is the size of your house. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. What if we did something like this? Now listen, I know that there are books back there, but shh, because we're just gonna pretend that there's not and that she has access to all of this. She needs a little bedroom space. I'm trying to create privacy in here for her. Let's put this here. Did she even get in that bed? I don't know. It's small, okay? This is a little vacation home, though. So she's just going to be reading, and then she's, you know, she's going to be outside most of the time. So we'll create a little space for her back there. Yeah. Oh, but now can she get out? She's an elephant. Can she fit through there? Hey, Eloise. She cannot. Okay, I'm sorry. I just wanted to check, babe. Something, it would have to go like this, right? Yeah, okay. I'm just checking, babe. That's a little snug. So then, forget this idea. We'll go this way. Look, it's all working. She can lounge there. She's got this, like, little nook thing back there. What other items can we give her? I was gonna try to give her a kitchen table, but I don't know if we're gonna get that. We could shove it against the wall, that way if she has anybody over. Yeah, let's just do a little... She doesn't have a television? Alright. We can give her a little tea table. We're going to be clashing a little bit with colors. That's okay. We're going to try for chairs. If they take up too much space, we're not going to give her chairs. Oh, it's so much space, guys. Works though. And she could always put them out there if she wants to eventually, but at least for right now, okay. She might not need that couch that I gave her. Okay, so we've got this. We've got her little nook. We're just gonna put some books down here that she's, you know, already read. Be okay with something that just right there again to separate the space a little bit. You see, I'm trying to create little rooms. Yeah. Yeah, I think she is. Okay. You're probably not gonna get a floor lamp though, babe. We're gonna do all everything above. I did want to try to give her that. Is it the music player? I did want to try to give her this, but I don't think it's gonna fit. What else does she have in here? Cream and sugar, coffee, mug. Oh, we could give her just a little music box. I feel like I like that thing better, okay? You, babe. Nothing can go on this music box, right? On the music, or on this table, yeah, for sure. Nothing can go up there. All right. Although, wait, I can put this on the wall. What am I saying? At least I think I can put that on the wall. We'll utilize the wall more. Wall planter. Like I'm playing Sims. I'd rather give her candlelight over here, but I guess we're not gonna do that. So she'll definitely need something for there. She will need something for here. Now I really feel like it's Sims because I always put way too many lights. And we'll put one right there. Does that look good? Is that too many lights? That might be too many lights. She doesn't need one. No, 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 no. Remove, remove, remove. Wrong button. Let's do three. Let's do one there, above the nook. We'll do, like, another one here at the entrance. I'm gonna say that she's gonna keep it pretty dark back here, so maybe she doesn't need one above there. We just have the two. Okay. Yeah, it's a small enough space. The clothes, like I said, I'm a little confused about. But I can always put those somewhere. Okay, alright, I'm feeling better, feeling better. Let's give her that coffee that I saw. Aroma pot, fragrance diffuser, humidifier. Or fragrance stick, but no candle. That's okay, these are her options. I don't use any of these options, so I don't know what people like. This lights up. What does this look like? That looks cooler. I kind of like this though. Because it kind of looks like a candle. We did the dark blue. What does this look like? Can we make it? Don't like how this one looks. Yeah, I still don't. Okay, so she's gonna get this. The effect is more subtle. But I like that I can make a candle. So she at least gets a candle here. All right, so we have that by her bed. Then over here, I wanna put some coffee. This one? Perfect. She right or left-handed? She's right-handed when she would sit on that side. That's the side she would use. Although, to be honest, she's using that more of like, not just a place to sit down, but it's also a place, you know, almost just like a counter. Okay. What else do we have that we can put in the ground? She seems to like plants. Running out of space. Oh, she doesn't have a dresser. She's got to put her clothes somewhere. I have to give her a dresser. I was going to give her a plant. We'll see if I can squeeze a plant in somewhere. You need clothes though, babe. Here. It's gonna have to. So there's a lot of stuff kind of stuck against the walls, but that's alright. Yeah, that's a cute little nook area. I think I'm happy with this so far. Plant. You want to squeeze it at the bottom of the bed? Oh, you know what I'll do? I'll do this. This will go at the bottom of the bed because it doesn't matter. And that way I can still give her a plant. It's just, again, a lot of stuff against the walls. Which one do you want, babe? This looks better, in my opinion. At least the pot does. What if I put this here? I like the height on this one, though. We'll do this one. Sorry, you're going back. Okay, I'm impressed if I was able to fit all this stuff in here. See if there's anything else we can give you. No. You're not gonna get a trash can. Do you need a trash can, babe? We're not giving you a trash can. I'm sorry. Magazines, stacked magazines. Murder magazines. We'll skip skip that. So am I just supposed to put clothes in here for you? Like, how do I know what you want? I don't understand. She really liked that dress. Babe, I think it's great, but you're out of space, man. She won't fit through there. Okay. We don't need to put clothes in here. I don't want to put clothes in here anyhow. Alright, let's go to the walls then. Let's see what she has. That plant looked cool. So she has this. She has a hanging plant. Poster. We'll do this one maybe. Let's start with stuff that we know she's gonna want to use. So let's put this on the wall for sure. Over her bed, and then over here, let's put a bunch of plants. I don't like flowers at all, like even IRL, so I don't know. It's a bunch of different colors, but we'll go with the space white, purple. Pink? What does this look like? And I know I want these. I'm gonna put a bunch of these all over. Because I feel like she would like those. Let's try one more color. Alright, so we have this. Oh, the white just... I think it blends in too much. Actually, I don't think it looks that bad. Try one more color. You know what? If she likes flowers, let's just give her all of the, we'll do the colorful ones. Let's change these. Okay. They're not going there, by the way. Let's put a bunch of these. Can't overlap. Okay, that looks weird then. Never mind. Let's put one of these right here. And we'll see how this works. Ghost of Sushi. Hey, thanks for the follow, dude. Okay. How's your day going? Let's try this. I had a plan for all of these. I could just make it boring and just line them up. I don't want to do that though. Okay. New plan. Let's try this. Yeah? I don't know. I don't really like the thing she has to put on the wall, though. So we're gonna stick with yes. Let's move this though, because she cannot read with that there. And then let's put these. Let's hang these above the door. Wait. There we go. So those are ones that she's like, they're drying out. That's how I'm picturing these. She went out to the island. She went out somewhere. She got flowers. And she is now, she's now letting them dry out. Anything else that I could put on there? Just those. Okay. Well, let's continue. Actually, let's see what's even on this wall. Do I have a little bit of space? Where's that picture? I don't have anything cool that I can use for this. Oh yeah, wait, yes I do. Potions? I have a catalog thing, that would be neat. Because it could be like old school Dewey Decimal System. Girl, do you want some bottles? Oh, I have plants. But it's cut kind of weird, huh? Well, let's give her these. Let's give her some fragrance bottles or something. We'll put that. Is that dangerous to put it above her bed? We're trying to make use of all of this space. Okay. Now let's try. What is this going to look like? Is there a different option though? No, it's just that. I don't like it. Let's go back. We have to put a poster of her up. Like, that's the... Oh, wait. Did I already put a picture of her up, though? No! I'm not done. Oh, I thought that was it. I was like, please don't take me out. Okay. Oh, hold on. Okay, I already have a picture of her up. So let's see. Okay, that wall doesn't look bad at all. So those, you know, you're letting them grow. Those flowers look fine. That poster's stupid. Let's get the poster up the wall. I keep pressing the wrong button, guys. There we go. Okay. Maybe just put a bunch of plants over here too, since those are our only options. Yeah, we'll just put these planters all over. Okay. Can I just continue the whole thing? Let's see. Let me try some. Let's see if this is going to be too much. If it is, I can take it off. Yeah, it doesn't line up. I could make it line up, but I don't know what it'll look like. You know what I mean? Like, oh, it doesn't want to? It looks like the plant got smooshed. That's not going to work. Okay. Let's do more of these. But this one we'll kind of keep here. Like, I don't want it to extend. We're trying to keep her bedroom as her own space. See what I'm saying? So I don't want... There we go. I don't want anything to go over too far. And then let's see. What about over here? I have a feeling you guys know what it's going to be because these are the options that I have. Let me try this one again. Let's put this back here. Let's put this back here. Does this rotate? Oh, it doesn't. Let's pretend she lives in the city. And that's like her, it's where she's from, you know, her home. And then as far as over here, realistically, I probably wouldn't ever put flowers over your bed. Because they can fall. But we can, yeah, let's avoid that. We'll just put some more over here. So again, these are ones that she's like hanging out to dry. Okay. I think this is good enough. This wall's pretty barren, but I mean, you don't ever see it, but I guess we'll decorate it if that's what I'm supposed to do. You know what? This can go here. Oh, it doesn't. I don't like any of it. No. Sorry, you don't get that. Let's see if there's something else I can put by the door. What are the other options? Oh, and then custom. I don't have anything. We can do another one of these. Let's do... Nah, it just looks too weird. Okay, well, future reference. Get some cool stuff that you can put in here. I can put bones in here. You think she wants bones? I don't think she wants bones. Oh, wait. What about these? That would work. We'll put this like right by the door. It's like, you know, before you leave, grab some stuff. Yeah, that totally works. Okay. I don't think we need anything else over here, guys, do we? We can put her clothes here. She did like that dress when I brought it up. How does stuff look when you just kind of set it? Did they give me like a shelf that I could use, you know? No, I think you just stick stuff. Okay, let's see if I can put an outfit over here for her. So she liked that dress. Let's give her some... Want some tights? Do you want purple tights? Some black tights, some slippers. I'll move all this stuff later. And a beret. And a robe, but it says it's a coatigan. And a robe. Yeah? I think I'm happy with this. Okay, let's move this. So this I'll put over here. She can just throw that on if she needs to. So these are her... Oh, the shoes stick out a lot. Not above the bed. That's okay. We can still make do. Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. I changed my mind. This is gonna go here. Put her shoes... down here. Is that... That's in the way of the chair now, though. Why do the... Why do the shoes have to be like that? Put the shoes up here? With a sock? How tall are you, Eloise? Oh, this just looks strange. She's not that tall. I'm determined to find a space for this. I mean, I don't even need this. Okay. Put her socks here. Oh, wait. Again, we can't do that because then she can't sit down to eat. You can't can't go in the middle. You gotta go to the...
That's frustrating.
This here.
Correct.
Well, I don't know. Look at those shoes. I didn't know the shoes were gonna go this way. I thought the shoes were gonna go this way. You know, like you set them against the wall like this, not like this. I'm doing great. Stream's going great. Chill. Just brand new to this DLC, so we're trying it out for the first time. But I'm not much of a decorator. So we'll see what's going on. All right. Guys, the shoes, man. Shoes are gonna drive me crazy. They have to go up. That's the only option, right? But this here. This here. The barrette is fine. It's sitting how it should. So let's move the barrette down. It doesn't look as good, but it's usable. Maybe? Okay. Let me see what this looks like. I tried to give her everything that I could give her for a space that she needed. Okay. So this is... Let me do this real quick before I forget. All right. So this is a look at my first build. So let's see what it looks like. We're just gonna leave the shoes and the barrette there. I think I can still sit down. Yeah, we're fine. Just watch your head. I mean, it's Animal Crossing. You'll be okay. So we have, this is the, oh, you can't see, but that's the entrance. She has some flowers above that she is drying out. She's got just a little, you know, things that are over here by the planter. I'm imagining keys. I don't know. Those sort of things. She has a robe to relax in. She's got a full outfit that she can use. That's her city where she came from, and she has an area that she can sit down here and just chill out. She has a plant and a dresser, and then I tried to make a space for a bedroom, babe. Really tried for you. So this is your bedroom. It's small. You'll be okay. She's got a little candle. Yeah, so see, this is enclosed. So when she's sleeping here, she doesn't have to worry about anything. She's got her music playing right here. Never done like a tour before, so this is the best that I can do. Books, she went a book. So this is tons and tons and tons of books. These are books that she's currently reading, putting away something, I don't know. Normally I do that if I have books that I'm currently reading. She's got a chair, come on, that she can sit in, because that's what she wanted to, was her little chair. Get out of here. And then up top she's got some flowers, well, vines anyhow. And then over here she has to eat, she has to have her coffee and her tea, so she has some roses. Those aren't roses, what are those, like chrysanthemums or something, that are chilling there to dry out. She's got her coffee, and then she can sit here with friends. And then these chairs can be moved, you know, if she needs to move. I think she's gonna be happy. So what do? Do I talk to her? Do I just say, hey, what's up? I think we're done. How's my vacation homecoming along? Is it ready? Yes? Let's see what happens. You did it. Thank you. You're welcome. You've dedicated so much of your time to my vacation home. I cannot be happier, toot. Oh, I like that. Ta-da. That's it? I don't know what I expected, but I expected this. It gives you a little shot. that mean she's happy with it, yeah? Oh, it's exactly how I imagined it. No, it's even better. Yes, dude, Hogwarts Legacy. That's all I'm waiting for. All I'm waiting for. Hopefully next year. Are you stoked for it too? Yeah, 2022, man. It's gonna be a good year for gaming, but I can't wait for that. Oh, I'm so glad I asked you to do this. Thank you so very much, Sasfraxia. It's marvelous. Well, look at you. Your first job is a huge success. I can't wait to tell Lottie about the great work you did. Sweet. I wonder how many of these you do. Welcome back. So how did it go with your first client? Tell me everything, Sasfraxia. It went perfectly. Nah, I was nervous. That's okay. Everyone feels like that on their first day. When I was just starting out, I was so nervous I could hardly focus. The client was thrilled. I'm super impressed with how professionally Sasfraxia handled it all. That's so great. The more happy clients we have, the more our business will grow. I think the sky's the limit, and I'm so glad you've joined the team. And thanks for all your help, Nico. Our homeowner, our newcomer is in great hands with you. Just doing my job, but thank you so much for noticing. All right, I should head back to the pier now. I'm already excited to get started with our next client. Hope you're ready for more, Sasfraxia. Yes, I am. But it's hot in here. Let me throw in the air conditioning. Okay. Oh, there's one last thing. Here's this for you, Sasfraxia. Is this money? You didn't think you'd be working for free, did you? Here's what you've earned so far. 6,000 Pokey. I love Pokey. Oh gosh, that's another important detail I should have mentioned. I'm assuming, like the other ones, it's currency that I can only use here. In this region of islands, we use Pokey instead of bells as our everyday currency. You won't be able to spend Pokey back home on Lost Woods. There you go. Nor can you spend bells here. We may not have a lot for sale here right now, but I'm sure you'll find a few things you like. Thanks. Anyway, thanks again for all your work so far. Come see me when you're ready for another job. Okay. Sweet. Oh, goodbye. So what are these? Those are souvenir chocolates. They are sweet and yummy. Truly a great gift. A box? Okay, $800. I just want to buy one. I'll take them home. This. Yeah, I'll buy it. I want to see if you can customize these things. This? Is this exclusive to here? Oh, thank you. Okay. Do you talk? Hello. Not much. Can I look at your computer? I cannot. Okay. I think that was a great day one. I was gonna see if I could go talk to her again and do multiple in a day, although Animal Crossing, I have a feeling they would just say that you can only do one. Seems like a very Animal Crossing thing to do, but I need to go. Who is that? I need to go do. I need to cheat, and I need to make it tomorrow. Remember, this is still on yesterday. Queenie, this place is quite lively, and it's also very relaxing. I sometimes like to mix things up and be both at once. Oh, cool. There's a number of islets around here. Some folks just call them small islands, but I find that gosh. What would life be like if I could relax here like this forever? It's hard not to dream about it. Wait a minute. So, are those just people visiting, or would I get to pick one of those people that I make a house for? I don't know. I don't know. We're gonna go back, though. I need to go back to my island. I need to stay focused. What is this? Can I use your boat? Hey, you're from Lost Woods, right? Is it true that... never mind. I want to use the boat. Okay. Let's go back. I need to... Now we've got direct flights to Harvey's Island, which could reduce your turbulence a little. Oh, that's nice. Oh, and thanks for choosing Dodo Airlines. Oh, so I can go to Hearts from here? That would be nice. But I have to go back. Oh, wait. Didn't I say that I wanted to see if I could customize something? We'll do that tomorrow, you know?